LeBron and the Cleveland Cavaliers tied at 2 games apiece in the Eastern Conference Finals against the Toronto Raptors back in Cleveland for Game 5 of Kevin Love. Just getting things going. He had 12 points on 4-4 shooting in the opening quarter, including that three. Does he have a fadeaway jumper? Yes, he does. Right up and over Louis Scola, 15-7 at that point. Later in the first, Kyrie Irving teaching class. 11 points in the quarter, drives and hits the lefty floater. Then Irving pulls up and hits the three-pointer. The Cavs in the quarter on a 17-4 run off a jump ball in the second. Look at the pass from Kevin Love up to LeBron, who finished with 23 points, 8 assists, and 6 rebounds. Cleveland up 62-31 at that point. They led it by 31 at the half. That's the largest lead in conference finals history. Third quarter, more of the same. LeBron steal coast-to-coast jam. Cleveland cruises in this one, 116-78.